Hi guys, I'm Alex and I'm here with this 2020 MateBook D14 series, similar to the D15 series but a little bit smaller, 14 inch, and it doesn't have a second slot, 2.5 SATA slot for a second hard disk. So I'll show you how to upgrade or replace the battery. And first you have to remove all the screws with the Torx. I'm already removed most of the screws, and now I remove the last one here. Then use a plastic card or something and remove the case. I've already removed it some minutes ago. Now you can see, yeah, you can only replace the battery and the fan. Here under this tape you find the wireless LAN card, and here is the NVMe Western Digital 512 GB, so you can upgrade with a 2 TB or 4 TB solid state disk. To remove this solid state disk, a little bit zoom in here, zoom out, use another screwdriver, normal screwdriver, and open. And now be very careful, zoom out, and here you can find the NVMe standard disk. So back with the SSD, and it's also easy to remove the battery. So remove this 3 screws, a little bit zoom in, one, it's normal screws. Here is under the sticker for the warranty, so be very careful. And now remove here the connector, or first remove here this, be very careful here, this thing. It's very easy, you see it is only clipped in here. I'm going to show you that. Here, yeah, it's very easy to remove, but be careful. And now you see the battery type in this model, maybe the different types of batteries. I write it in the comments, HP 469209ECV. I write it in the comments, so it's much more easier. And that's it. If you want to replace the keyboard, yeah, you have to completely change the whole palm rest. So the same with the touchpad. I don't want to remove this tape here, but you can see you can replace the NVMe SSD. You can replace the Wi-Fi card here, standard Wi-Fi card. Here in this model is a Realtek. And you also can replace the battery. And you have for the USB ports, here a second board. If you want to replace the main board, the CPU is fixed on the motherboard. You can't change the CPU, and the motherboard with the CPU is so expensive, makes no sense to replace the motherboard. So that's it. If you have any questions, write in the comments. And I think that's it. Take a look. Power. No, I think that's a good overview. Have a nice day. Goodbye.